Alright, this is PowerSports 420 back using a different video codec this time, which seems to be holding at 30 frames a second. I also enabled the overlay so you can see it, so hopefully that's working and you're seeing the game frame rate, which is video, and file, which is the capture rate. I downloaded a specific codec that was recommended by a bunch of people who use this program, and it seems like it's keeping up. Even though my graphics card just tripled its fan speed. So again, we're gonna do a little stress test. Whoops, Halen does that. Boom, and the sound should sound way better too, because it turns out there's a little feedback loop. You die. Oh! Sorry, enjoying myself too much. Stupid horse. Okay, that's weird. I thought you could kill that horse. So I'm just, again, just trying to test out the system. Are those Khajiit caravan? I shouldn't kill my own people. Damn, that's inappropriate. All right, anyway. You, die. Oh shit. Oh, he's mad I killed his bitch. Okay. Let's keep going, more guards, come on. Stress this system out, let's get some shit going. This is gonna be death sentence. I'm gonna switch to fire so I can burn stuff. Come on, load. Whoa, the capture rate just dropped. Hardcore. Yeah, let's just do fire. Where is everybody? Oh wow, he's pretty tough for an old... Oh shit. Damn Argonians. Come on, where's the guards? I wanna fight. I wanna challenge. This is insane. Oh shit. There we go. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Oh. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully I'll be able to get this codec working good.